Supporters of the first son, General Moho's Kaine Rugaba, converged in large numbers at the MK Movement offices in Kololo to witness the rebranding. The MK rebranding to the Patriotic League of Uganda is seen as a strategic move to broaden the movement's appeal and impact towards collective national unity. At this function, two of the National Unit Platform members of parliament, including the Njeru Municipality MP Jimmy Ranga and Dr. Twaha Kagabo, the Member of Parliament for Bukoto South, were present to witness the rebranding. Several government ministers and members of parliament welcomed the initiative.
Production for the independence, sovereignty, and development of Uganda, and in furtherance of the aforementioned objects, we hereby constitute ourselves into a civic organization and assume and adopt a new name and identity, the Patriotic League of Uganda, which is the main aim of working towards receiving Ugandans in a spirit of good citizenship, national pride.
I have made a scientific study and came to a conclusion that the best option for a peaceful transition is through a new formation, Patriotic League of Uganda, PLU. And I want to take it a step further. And assure the whole country, just listen. I want to take it a step further and assure the whole country and the whole world that we are ready to form a government in 2026.
Newton said, an object will not change its direction unless a certain force has disturbed it. If nobody had disturbed General MK, you wouldn't be here. And I will tell you why you are here. Then the third law of motion of Newton says, action and...
The NRM Vice Chairperson for the Eastern Uganda, Captain Mike Mokola, who officiated at this function, rallied for unity from the NRM members.
I'm happy that you, comrades, the chairman of the movement, are here. I'm happy that you, the chairman of the districts, are here. I'm happy that members of parliament are here. I'm happy that ministers are here. I'm happy that you, the civil service, civil society, are here. I have seen activists coming together. There are those who will take over. And a revolution is not tribal. A revolution is not ethnic. A revolution does not have religious divide. A revolution is of patriots. That's why I'm happy today to say that launching this League of Patriots is a humble duty that I cherish. And I thank the Lord Almighty.
In another development, the Opposition Forum for Democratic Change Katonga faction has today given an update on the ongoing party structure elections.
It is the leadership of the party at each level. For example, at the village, the party has a leadership core of 11 members. Same number at the parish. Now, at the village, you have all members of the party, all registered members of the party, coming together to elect a structure of 11, a leadership team of 11. Now, assuming we have a parish that has 20 villages, the leadership from each of the villages will gather to elect a leadership at the parish level, and so forth.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.